Let's go on to the next. Drink the one which holds more water. Ring means you are going to circle the container which holds more water. And to know that, you have to see the height of the container. You have to see the width of the container to know which will hold it more of water. As in the bucket, you can see the height is big and even the width is broad compared to this mug. So 100% this bucket will hold more of water. For each and every vessel, you have to see even the width along with its height. So we are going to circle the bucket here. Let's go to the next. Cup and saucer. Though the saucer is broad, but it's not deep. So cup. Comparing these two pots, though both are of same height, but the width here is more broader than this. So your answer is this one. Same thing goes with this. D. The width and the height is big. So you are going to continue with this. You are going to circle the bigger pot. So you have understood till here. So complete in your text.